I need the support of those who, like me, voted Remain, but believe in honouring the result and believe that leaving with a good deal is much better than leaving with no deal. And I need the support of those who voted to leave, but who accept that compromise is necessary if we are to bring our country back together. There may be some on both sides who are not prepared to back a negotiated deal with the EU. Some because they cannot accept leaving the EU at all, others because they cannot accept any compromise on their vision of Brexit. I don't doubt the sincerity of their views, but I profoundly disagree with them. Ironically, both sides would find themselves in the same lobby come the vote next week, each voting the same way, but each hoping for the opposite result. I hope that they will be in the minority. The British people have already moved on. They're ready for this to be settled. By coming together as a parliament, we can bring our country together, boost our economy, safeguard our security, protect a union, and take our decisive step toward the bright future that the British people voted for and which you and our whole country deserve. So let's get it done.